Hi, I'm Jake Lett. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to create a custom HubSpot quote using a custom product property for the description field. And it's going to be a rich text field. This will allow us to add bullet points and links if we need to. So let's get started. Okay, here I am logged inside of HubSpot and I'm currently working on a quote for a customer. And I wanted to show you something I ran into where I'm trying to do some formatting for the inside the description text. And it doesn't allow you a lot of formatting options. If I zoom in, you can see how the second line of text is aligned below the bullet. I would like to add some padding so the text is left aligned. I also would like the option to add links if I need to. Before I can make this layout adjustment, I need to create a new description property that supports rich text and not just multi-line text. So in order to add a new property, you need to go to your site settings. So if you click on this gear icon in the top navigation bar of HubSpot, and then you go to the left-hand sidebar, you'll see a tab that says Properties. You click on that. And then where it says Select an Object Group, there's Companies, Contacts, Deals, but we're looking for Product Properties. And we'll click on that. And if I do a search, let's see. You'll see Product Description right here, and it says multi-line text, and it says created by HubSpot. And I want to show you what happens if you try to change that to rich text. It says this property field type cannot be modified. So what we needed to do, or what I needed to do, was to create a new property. In this case, I renamed it to Product Description Rich Text. The way I did that is I'll show you here. You click on this orange button, create property, and it's going to be in the object type product. And for the group, you want to do product information. Then you give your property a name and click Next. Click the field type dropdown and scroll down to the very bottom and click on the rich text field type. Okay, now that our rich text field is added, let's add it to our quote template. So I'm going to open up this because there's a piece of information that we need to get inside of this field. And right here. This little code link, if you click on this, this will give you the internal name of the field. And this is very important that we need to copy this to your clipboard. So these are the basic templates that are installed into HubSpot. And if you were to go to basic and line items, add, and try to find that new property we just added, we'll do description. It doesn't appear. And the reason for that is because it requires to have a custom coded quote template in order to find these new properties. So in order to do that, you have to first install the theme files into your design manager. In the video description, I put a link to the developer documentation on how to install custom sales quote themes into your account. Okay, let's say you have done that and installed the custom quote theme into your account. Next, go to your design manager and open the themes folder and look in the modules folder for line items table. Click on that to open the module editor panel on the right-hand side of the screen. Scroll down and you'll see column property. If you click on edit and scroll down, this will be all the choices that are available from that drop-down menu that we're just looking at right here. So we want to change what those options are in this panel here. As you scroll down, you'll see add another choice. So we're going to do that here. And on the right-hand side is the code value that we copied. In this case, it's description, rich text. And I'm going to give it a label. Description, rich text. And if I do publish changes, custom template, and then you go to line items table and do add, and then search for the field description, rich text. And then since we're replacing this item and description, we're gonna just move this up. And I'm gonna look for a property for item name. and then we can delete this property. Click on the name of your product line item and scroll down to the product description rich text field. Copy some lorem ipsum there, just so we have a long line item. I will also add a link to my website. When I save and preview my quote, I now see my formatted bullets and clickable link to my website. I can now continue to refine my CSS styles to get the formatting exactly how I want it. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions about creating custom HubSpot quote themes, leave them in the comments below. And if you'd like to learn more about HubSpot, I have a free guide available called A Beginner's Guide to HubSpot CMS. And you can get it at jakelett.com/HubSpot CMS. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.